Making enemies is good. Making enemies is good. Making enemies is good.
Trying to make it blonde so we can turn it blue.
Yeah.
Yep.
I like blue.
And we have to pick up Casey in like an hour. So, yeah.
We'll see what it does.
This is after round one.
I enjoy the splotch.
The splotch is nice. Lanny.
Don't do it.
This is application two.
It burns.
Life burns. Lanny has a really big bath towel on her head. Let's see what it looks like under the towel.
I'm strong right now.
Stop! Show me. Show me.
No!
Show me.
Don't let me do that.
Show me. Please? Lanny, show me.
Okay, since you demanded me to show you.
Please?
I'm glad you're amused. Hi, we're trying to make Lanny's hair blue. Obviously, it's not blue.
Well, tell them why it's not blue.
Well,
let's see. We decided that since my hair wouldn't turn, like, blonde enough, it turned, like, bright fucking yellow.
So,
like, bright yellow.
Lanny decided to do it red.
I decided, you know, I'll just turn green. I'll just put red in, because if I put blue over the yellow, it's going to turn it, like, turquoise.
But we bought this red called,
That's blue.
Yeah. It's called Pillar Box Red. But as you can see in the mirror, she's definitely not a redhead.
You can't even tell in the mirror that it's not red, but this is pink.
And that's orange.
And this is orange, because we had this other color that Amanda grabbed, thinking, this will turn red.
That was for my hair, though.
Ooh.
Blue.
This is what it did so far.
The worst that can happen is you're going to have a rainbow head.
She wanted it to all be blue.
One color.
But the blonde didn't
blue,
work.
Even red would have been fine.
We could have done it all red if you'd waited till tomorrow.
I thought that fucking Pillar Box Red would be red.
You're going all Bridezilla on me here. This is what happened. It's green.
No, it's not green.
Well, parts of it.
Apparently it's the color of grass dying.
But it doesn't look bad on you, really.
Last week was Dina's turn, so now it's me and Lainey's turn to get a tattoo. We're at Big Daddy's in Waco, and I'm getting one on my wrist, and Lainey's getting one on her shoulder.
What's up?
Just a new tattoo pose. You reverse that, it says Big Daddy's tattoo. Studio.
I think we're gonna go rocking tonight.
Sorry, Nana. I got one too.
Oh my God!
Hi!
What's up? Nothing.
Ah. That's kind of making me paranoid with the camera.
Yeah,
man.
Me too.
Boys, you can see more.
Where should I write it?
Put it where there's a gap. I don't know.
A gap.
Wherever
here,
you can reach.
I don't need you.
your fake-ass friendship or your silicone sympathy. You got a brand new fuck you enemy. And making enemies is good. I got a brand new hate for you. Making enemies is good. Yeah. Find your bummer. Find your bummer. Find your bummer. Find your bummer.
The weird two guys?
Yeah. He was like, you're here by yourself? I was like, I got my friend with me. He was like, oh, I was gonna have to come in the room. And I was like,
they think you're a hooker?
I don't know. I don't look like a hooker.
No.
And then I was like,